known the Ten Commandments from the time that he was five. But in the jungles of Vietnam, there was no wrong or right. He was a decorated hero as he stepped down from the train. But some folks in his hometown only made him feel ashamed. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes when you have no choice? How can you choose? Don't be quick to judge till you've been there too. Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes? There was no one there to hold her hand the night her baby came. Just a couple waiting down the hall who'd give her child a name. At 17, she'd learned the meaning of a mother's love. To give her baby life, she knew she had to give it up. Could you walk a mile in that woman's shoes when you have no choice? How can you choose? Don't be quick to judge till you've been there too. Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that woman's shoes? Kicked him and they cursed him and dragged him down the street. Nailed him to a cross, the soldiers gambled at his feet. And though his heart was broken for all they'd put him through, he said, Father, please forgive them, they know not what they do. Could you walk a mile when you have no choice? Tell me, how can you choose? Don't be quick to judge till you've been there too. Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes? Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes?
We were made to be courageous. We were made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We were made to be courageous. We were made to be courageous. We were warriors on the front lines, standing unafraid. But now we're watchers on the sidelines while our families slip away. Where are you, men of courage? You were made for so much more. Let the pounding made to be courageous. call. We will love our wives and children. We refuse to let them fall. We will reignite the passion that we bury deep inside. May the watchers become warriors. Let the men of God arise. We will make it be courageous, and we'll take it back the fight. We will make it be courageous, and it starts with us tonight. The only way we'll ever stand is on our knees with lifted hands. Make us courageous. Lord, make us courageous.
Across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished, there's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. And what I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long-lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now. She's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take. If heaven wasn't so far away. Three of those girls we lost from the class of 99. And I'd find my bird dog bow, take him hunting one more time. Ask Hank why he took those pills back in 53. And Janice to sing the second verse of me and Bobby McGee. Sit on a cloud and visit for a while. It'll do me good just to see them smile. If heaven seems so far away. I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa. Watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long-lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now. She's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him race. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take. If heaven wasn't so far, if heaven wasn't so far, if heaven wasn't so far away, so far away, so far
away. If you don't get in the water, never gonna learn to swim. He said a snake is just as scared of you as you are of him. He could tell by the moon when the fish would bite. Seems there was nothing that he didn't know. And as a kid I believed, 'cause grandpa told me so. Talk daddy into letting me have my first car. I thought I was really something till Becky Thompson broke my fall. That first taste of love nearly did me in. Getting old for her was slow. And I knew someday I would, 'cause grandpa told me so. He said life is made for you to live. The best love is the love that you give. There'll be times when you wanna hold on, but you gotta let go. And I live by those words, 'cause grandpa told me so. I promised him I would cry when it's his time to leave. That's the only promise I made him I couldn't keep. He smiled from his bed and said we'll meet again somewhere down the road. And I believe, 'cause grandpa told me so. And life is made for you to live. The best love is the love that you give. There'll be times when you wanna hold on, but you gotta let go. And I live by those words, 'cause grandpa told me so.
Third purple.
Grandpa
told me so.
Very hot.
Yeah, and I still believe. Grandpa told me so. Grandpa told me so.
That's really not all of that stuff. game on this
one? I'm not pressed in.
Are you a kid?
Come here, Caleb.
Oh,
up.
So many problems, and lately I've been feeling kind of down. I hear you're the one I should talk to. I hear you're the best healer Dr. Jesus, will you help me make me better, make me whole? Dr. Jesus,
good. That's good.
Lord, I need you.
Give me that dollar.
Hey, Kip, he wants that dollar.
Wants his dollar back.
And save my soul.
I'm gonna get you. Get you.
There's so many out there who need you.
You better get Pepper his dollar back.
Do you think you could work?
You better not tease Papo.
Oh, now I'm gonna you see get you. I'm gonna get you.
In the
world.
Tell Papa you love him.
Dear Jesus, will you help me make me better, make me whole? Dr. Jesus, Lord, I need you to mend my heart and save my soul. Dr. Jesus, Lord, I need you to mend my heart and save my soul.
Kathy and loved ones that are here, this is quite a tribute to Ray and respect in this day and age. I want to commend you on coming. Following the service, we would like to invite you to come down to the church building, Church of Christ, and have a fellowship meal with us. The ladies have prepared, and we're be honored to do that for you. Kathy, at your wedding ceremony, I'm sure it came out unto death do us part. today you're here. Family members are here. Loved ones that come and respect you within this way. Ray has helped bring this about and has worthy of much respect, as we all do know. I'd like to share with you the obituary that tells a great story concerning Ray Schultz. Ray, age 92. I did not realize that he was 92. I did not know. I visited with him in the hospital, had the opportunity and pleasure to be in their home on a few occasions. Passed away on Thursday, October the 30th, 2014 at 1 p.m. Ray was born on January the 10th, 1922 in Jeffersonville to Charles Cameron, Nora, Duncan Schultz. He proudly served his country in the United States Army during World War II. He had worked in construction also at DuPont plant in Circleville for more than 30 years. He was a member of the American Legion Post number 25 at Washington Courthouse and had served as an auxiliary deputy sheriff in Pickaway County. He enjoyed fishing, working in the yard, and especially loved that was those times that were spent with grandchildren. Way was preceded in death by his parents, his first wife, Mildred Chuck Schultz, son Tim Schultz, brothers Lou, Harold, Willard, and Howard Schultz, and his sisters Helen, Evans, and Virginia Lambert. Bibles includes his wife, Kathy Blaze Schultz, whom he married on March the 20th, 1984. His daughter, Debbie, Dave Robinson, grandchildren, Jason and Jamie Robinson, and Joel Schultz, three grandchildren, stepchildren, Terry, Debbie Blaze, Joe Paula Blaze, and Rose Blaze, six step-grandchildren, six step-great-grandchildren, siblings of Louise Orville Strittenberger, Dorothy Dean, George Roush, and Carl Oprah Schultz, as well as several nieces, nephews, citizens, and a host of friends. Here God is ahead of us as we recognize the joy that we have had before. And I'd like to share with you what God has done. As death has been prepared, he has also prepared a lot of other things. First starts off, Kathy, with, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. We are stirred, but we are not need to be troubled. Trust in God, trust in me. My Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you. I'm going to prepare a place for you. If I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you and be with you, and you also where I am. You know not the way to the place, but where that I am going." At times like these, we like comforting, encouraging words. And I love the description that the Bible says, that I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth were passed away, and there was no longer any sea. I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride, beautiful, being dressed for her husband. And I have heard a loud voice from the throne saying, "Now the dwelling of God is with men, and he will live with them. They will be his people, and God himself will be with them and he, their God. He will wipe, I like this, away every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death, nor mourning, or crying, or pain. For the order of things is passed away. It's good that God helps us to understand. And we need to realize, as death comes, that this is a part of life, and things go on and continue with Him that way. I want to share one last scripture with you in respect of how that we are here and we're alone and we need a leader. And you all recognize this text that comes out of Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not be wanting. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. We ever need help? Wow. Restoration is a beautiful thing. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Prepare a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. You anointed my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. If we ever need comfort, if we ever need strength, just lift our head. We are sheep. Jesus is there and He's leading. And He's bringing us towards green pastures within this way. Not only did Ray appreciate his family and your friends, but also his service in the service of his country during World War II. We are going to have a demonstration of tribute at this time by the Honor Guard of World War II.
One woman for all his life. He's a shirt off his back, giving his last dime. He's strong. He's in need to move so then you can use my truck. He's an overtime worker when the bills pile up. Everybody knows he ain't just tough, he's strong, strong. He'll pick you up and won't let you down, rock solid inside out, somebody you can trust, steady as the sun. Ain't nothing gonna knock him off the road he's rolling on. Strong. It ain't what he can carry, what he can lift. It's a dirt road lesson talking to his kids about how to hold your ground and how to live strong. He's strong. He'll pick you up and won't let. Rock solid inside out, somebody you can trust, steady as the sun. Ain't nothing gonna knock him off the road he's rolling on. He's strong. Strong, he'll pick you up.
He's strong. Father gave it all to him one day, fell to me and kissed my face, walked away, eyes wide open. Finally see where I was going. It didn't matter where I'd been. I'm not the same man I was then. I got off track. I made mistakes. Backslid my way into the.
That's for you, Papo. Do it again. Show him again. Tell Papo you love him. I love you, Papo.
No, I'm still up there.
That I could take it all back. I just want to tell a man.